What would it sound like if we took this riff and played it in the style of this band?